Good morning, reporting early AF here in Melbourne. We're next headed to Cairns. This is gonna be a huge change in weather because here it is cold as heck. It's winter in Australia, if you didn't know. We are headed to the beach now, so it's gonna be hot and humid. We're headed to where the Great Barrier Reef is. To say, Josh and I are getting to be pretty expert travelers. We have it down to like a science. We got ready in 15 minutes today. Big honkers in there.
Crikey, mate. Crikey.
So clearly we made it to Cairns.
Cairns.
I keep saying Cairns.
Cairns.
We made it to Cairns.
Cairns.
But we're not able to get into the hotel quite yet, so we're gonna go try to track down some lunch. My first Mexican food in Australia. And Josh finally got wings. He's been looking for wings. I think we're gonna like this city the best, honestly, because we are such beach people.
Yeah.
So since I've been here, we haven't tried any gelato. We kept trying to do it, and then I kept getting too tired or full to eat dessert. So I'm on a mission to find some good gelato here. Every ice cream place is a gelato place around here. Mission accomplished. Look at all the options.
Good.
Good, how are you? What is that?
So
cookies, and,
cookies
cream?
And cream?
I got some lemon sorbet.
Oh.
Really, really good. I love gelato. Alright, just woke up, clearly. Took a little nap, recharged a little bit. I'm gonna make espresso, because hopefully that'll wake me up enough to just get down to dinner. I'm just like hitting the wall, man. Yeah, I think I messed it up. Yeah, because now it's just gonna be water, because the cup already was dispensed. You want it? Here you go.
Yeah, have some espresso.
Trying this again. Wait, this one went away too.
What are you doing?
I put it in.
Do you even know how to use this? So wait. What is this?
But I think the cup went in there too far or something.
Yeah.
So you got them out?
Jesus. Yeah, dude, they go right here.
They go right here? That's the dispenser, baby. See, this matches the shape of it. Why wouldn't you put it there? Like that. That's how it's supposed to be, okay?
Pour that nasty
now try.
No, pour that nasty shit out.
Okay, it's just water. Oh, there we go.
Jesus.
Sorry, sometimes I need my
espresso machine.
Okay, Josh. Well, not everyone's a tech genius like you. We're starting to like get spoiled with espresso over here because
seriously,
it's so much
I'm gonna
stronger.
Go home and I need like to like inject it in, in the morning.
So it was so odd. Earlier today, just like maybe 2 or 3 hours ago when we were out there, the tide was so far out, we thought it was like a swamp. We were like, what is this? It's supposed to be a beachfront hotel. And then the tide came all the way back out.
I'm having focus issues with the camera. It just keeps randomly unfocusing.
Because you're on manual, babe.
Oh, I am?
It does a really good job of focusing.
For a YouTuber, you'd think I'd be able to operate cameras.
You keep putting it on manual and it keeps...
Whoops.
Did they just say that's for our honeymoon? We're not on our honeymoon. Why do they think we're on a honeymoon? They just randomly brought up champagne? Oh, it's our anniversary.
Yeah.
Do they know that?
No, I have no idea how they know
that. What? That is so weird. Wow, nice. Fuck yeah.
So I think I'm actually gonna go out in this outfit. Just give zero fucks today. This is just gonna have to happen, man. This is good. It's gonna get. I just want to point out that every single toilet, I don't know if I've already said this in a vlog, I may have, but every single toilet I've seen in Australia has this. Like, in train stations, public restrooms, airport, every hotel, I haven't seen one that doesn't have it. They have this to conserve water. I just think it's so cool, they're conserving water. I'm slightly drunk right now, and my outfit is really, really popping, so we're gonna go get dinner. So we're going to this place. We're trying to find it. Maybe. I think he said it was 100 meters back.
Yeah. I think it's so, just around the corner.
Oh, baby, just step the nuts out. All right, found it. Hopefully this is good. I wish I could send the smells that we are smelling in this restaurant to you guys over the camera. What?
Sorry, they're...
No, I didn't.
I just watched you.
I did? I'm so drunk I didn't even know. Shit. Sorry, I didn't even notice that that happened. Well. I'm sorry.
Funny story.
I'm sorry. I didn't even know. I didn't even notice. I swear, I didn't even feel it happening. Look at this Italian feast we're about to have. Delicious Italian salad, margarita pizza. I am a happy camper right now. So of course we had to go get some more gelato. This place is known for gelato, and there's like so many places. It's so rare to find gelato at home, so we're taking advantage.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you? Oh, they got Oreo. There's a mint. Loving, I will send to you. This was all the way out, like way out. And I'll send all my loving to you.